Welcome to Watch Mojo's Top 5 Reasons to Join Orchestra. Number 1.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot, told him 12 fuck SWAT, buzzing all the bells out the box.
Oh no, Juliet! Coming to save you. Oh no, where's the poison?
Dude, what the
She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirt. She's here.
No.
Number 2.
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna do you like
number
3. Oh, wait.
Ready for it, don't need no breaks.
Roxanne, Roxanne. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Malibu,
Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, runner up for the 2020 National Orchestra Cup.
Spending daddy's money with an
Memorial.
Yeah. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night.
Number 4.
It's been insane. We all put in the hours after school, 3 hours a day grinding on this music for these trophies. And I'm really proud of everyone, you know?
I told you.
We're hopeful that COVID will be gone by the time y'all get to school next year. But even if it's not, we're still planning to have concerts, rehearsals, solo and ensemble, and parties.
Number 5.
Hey guys, my name is Emma Linscomb. I'm a sophomore, and I'm one of this year's vice presidents. I just wanted to talk a little bit about Mr. Chan and Ms. Pronka.
They really care about each individual student.
Something I really like about Ms. Pronka is that she's never afraid to tell you what you're doing incorrectly and how to fix it.
Ms. Pronka is a really nice person. She's very approachable.
Mr. Chan has a great sense of humor and will bring you up from any bad day.
He's the kind of guy you could pretty much tell anything to. You can come up and complain to him about stressful schoolwork and he'd listen.
They're very understanding people.
Hey y'all, we're this year's orchestra presidents and we just wanted to talk to y'all about why you should join orchestra.
Orchestra is such a fun elective, from incredible music to parties to trips.
And even with the devastating effects of COVID-19, we've still found ways to stay involved.
More than an elective, orchestra is a family that you can be a part of.
This community has fostered growth for greater things than just music.
So we all hope to see you next year.